Welcome back to Kids Fun Science. My name's Ken, and today's experiment is the Kaye effect. As always, adult supervision is required. What you need for this experiment is a flat surface and shampoo. You could use any kind of liquid shampoo. I just bought the cheapest kind I could find at a local store for about $1. And then you turn it upside down on a flat surface. I use a bowl upside down, and you start pouring it out. You want to go straight down to the same pile. You do not want to keep going off to the left or right, exactly over the top of it, just like this. There you go, and you can see the Kaye West effect right there. The Kaye effect occurs when a thin stream of shampoo is poured onto a flat surface. Though most of the time it just clusters in a pile, the surprising effect occasionally fires off an arching streamer. The phenomena ends when the dancing jet hits the primary jet and suddenly collapses. These streamers of fluid can actually fly quite far. The ones that in my initial experiment would travel up to 8 inches, leaving the bowl entirely, and almost hit my camera. These are named after the first observer, A.K., who offered no explanation why this behavior happened. Well, how does this work? Well, it's been long known that the liquid soap and shampoo are thinning fluids. This means that under stress, the fluid flows better when it becomes more liquid-like. Most of the time, the soap just forms a heap at the bottom of the surface, but occasionally, however, the dimple forms on the top of that pile, and a thin layer of the thin fluid forms in the dimple, making a slippery barrier between the heap and the descending stream, preventing them from merging, and the stream deflects off and launches off like a rocket. The reason you probably have never noticed the so-called Kaye effect is that it's generally over in an instant. The whole process from the merging of the jet to its emerging of the incoming stream typically takes about 300 milliseconds. It's usually so short that you don't even notice it with the naked eye. As a matter of fact, all my video is in slow motion. I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you click thumbs up and subscribe. Thanks for watching.